A nap?
Please, we partied down.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to Tuchanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya!
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
I need to unwind. Check out the strip. I'll think on it.
Just in case, please allow me to provide you with credits for the purchase of any party supplies, Commander.
Okay, Edie and Cortez and Traynor are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait, I am in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right, but if and when I decide to have a party, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Right. No promises.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Glyph. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.
With the production of Francis Kitt's All Elcor Hamlet coming to a close, I am now available. Sincere request. If you know any good agents, please send them my way. Tragically, I am dead, Horatio. Wretched queen, adieu. You that look pale and tremble at this chance, that are but youths or audience to this act, had I but time. As this fell sergeant, death is strict in his arrest. Oh, I could tell you, but let it be. Tragically, Horatio, I am dead. Thou livest. Report me and my cause aright to be unsatisfied.
Don't stop now! Game over! Congratulations, that's a new high score!
Brilliant endgame. Excellent use of the Bayleucian gambit.
Is this space chess?
It's called Kepesh-Yakshi, Blade of the Night Winds. The Asari have played it since we were supposed to meet for lunch. I'm so sorry. I entered the tournament on a lark. I thought I'd be eliminated in the first few rounds.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be free to join your friend in 20 moves or fewer.
Susa.
Traynor, would you like to just give me your frigates now? I always take them sooner or later.
Polgara to Susa. She's knocked me out of 4 tournaments.
Specialist.
Commander?
Kick her ass.
Roger that.
So much for your frigate. Neural feedback. It disincentivizes sacrificing pieces casually. A few more centuries, Traynor, and you might be a challenge. You must not have that much time to practice now, living on that warship. My people have more respect for the great thinkers. I'm able to live quite comfortably teaching Asari maidens tactics and strategy through this game.
I'd expect the great thinkers to be helping with the Asari war effort.
Hope those Asari maidens you're teaching aren't on Ilium. Last I heard, the Reapers pretty much razed that planet.
Excuse me, I'm trying to play.
You're trash-talking. That's another strategy that doesn't work on the Reapers. It didn't work on the Rachni either. Or the Krogan. Have the Asari ever won a war?
The Asari have a culture that was exploring space while you were using stone-tipped spears.
I think you're supposed to hit the button there when your turn is done.
I'm sorry, T'Souza. This might sting a bit. Thanks, Commander. And I apologize again for missing lunch.
All for a good cause, Traynor. Carry on.
You're mine, you bastard. God damn it.
Zaeed?
Over here, Shepard. This thing is fucking impossible.
What are you doing?
There was a kid here. Sniveling brat, spending all his credits, crying.
So you thought you'd get a prize for him?
He asked. Looked simple enough. God damn it.
Where's the kid?
What do I care? Got any credit, Shepard?
Isn't there something better we could go do?
What could possibly be more important than Zaeed Massani not getting bested by some fucking kid's game?
You really want one of those plushy toys?
Goddamn right I do.
Okay, then.
Credits.
Sure. But even a bounty hunter's gotta use his manners once in a while.
Please.
Easy.
It's obviously rigged somehow.
Rigged?
I'm going to hunt down the shit-for-brains inventor of this crooked game and pull his inspiration out through his asshole. Probably some smart-ass Salarian bastard. I'm going back in. Credits. All right. Here you go, sweetheart.
Okay, Zaeed, where to?
How should I know? What do you feel like? Apollo's? Casino? More claw?
And at this time you play with your own damn credits.
I'm man enough to pay for my own addictions, Shepard.
Addiction? Already?
I'm an all-in kind of guy.
I think I knew that about you.